What is going on YouTube? Today's video, I got you guys a couple gameplays showcasing the RAP-H LMG. Now, this gun is absolutely insane. I'm surprised nobody's using this. There's probably some people in the comments watching this now are like, well, you know, why did you make a video on this? Now everyone's going to use it. This gun has the craziest time to kill. It's got a crazy fast fire rate. The only downside is it is LMG, so it is kind of slow to use and it's got a slow reload, but it does kill so fast. Hope you guys do enjoy the gameplays. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and the class setup will be at the end of the video.
And this guy landed back so fast.
That was close.
Was close.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Oh, there's no buy, I forgot. There we go. Dude. I just see somebody land back over here. No way, right? Yeah, no way.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Red cap. Just insane.
UAV in the sector.
Bajnia, Bajnia, hostiles deploy the counter UAV. Hostiles launch the mortar strike.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Oh, you missed half your clip and you continue to chow. What was that?
UAV is being a fuel. RTB at this time.
Enemy UAV active.
Calling in a counter UAV.
Got it. Counter UAV.
Enemy soldier incoming.
He just killed himself.
Counter UAV is active.
You're losing ground.
Missed a couple shots there. Still able to get that.
Counter
I got a headshot hit marker. I want to actually go down there, low-key.
No hit, shot missed.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Kill them all.
Why not have a gas mask? Dude, did not expect me to just summon. I hear shots underground.
Make it count. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Counter UAV overhead.
Could have been a kill. Hey, land already.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Somebody better not third party then.
No more second chances.
Scratch one off the list.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now. Only 10 are left.
I don't want that guy.
Copy that. Mortar strike. UAV is being a fuel. RTB at this time.
All these guys are out of the zone.
Round.
incoming.
Guy's gotta be underground. Gosh, bro, is there a stimulus pack? Like, what? Interesting. That's tough. He got hit by his own mine. That is tough. We're gonna get let off fast. Holy cow. See that. What?
I've got your back.
Dude, it just melts so quick. Insane.
Gas is rolling in.
Hostile UAV overhead. Hostile UAV in the sector.
Sorry, I just heard somebody there. This time, buddy. Not this time. This is what it is, though. Wait, that dude respawned? No way. Just gotta get the bull velocity down, then you're absolutely beaming him.
Hit them. Hostile UAV in the sector.
See these guys fighting over here.
Scratch one off the list.
Overhead.
Oh, see this guy.
Enemy mark.
Hostile dropping into the area.
Somebody saw me.
Gas is inbound.
Interesting play. Interesting play. He just died of the gas.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
This guy just landed in front of us. Damn bot, bro.
No more second chances.
Dude, it's just like, it's, he kills so quick. Time to kill is insane. There we go, baby. Holy cow, I did. That was a good rotation. Those were good rotations at the end of the game. Nothing too crazy. Got the easy dub. They line up one by one. Love the hurricane.
Hostile UAV in the sector. No hit. Hostile UAV overhead.
Oh, perfect. Beautiful.
You got gas moving in. Hostile warthog strike incoming.
Beautiful. Where's that guy? He's floating. He's way up there.
Hostile UAV active.
Not the bunny skin, no! My brother! How do you have plates? My question.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Thanks for the jump shot. Can we just break glass? Open the door and it didn't even open all the way, that's fine. No, I ran out of ammo. Oh my gosh, and the surgeon said, whatever, GG's. Let me show you guys the class setup I was using for the RAP H. I was using the LMK64 rear rip, tune that for ADS and sprint to fire. The AMOP optic, tune that for ADS speed and closer far. It's up to preference for you. I choose far so I get less visual recoil because it does kick a bit. It's got a really fast fire, fast time to kill. Underbarrel FTAC Ripper 56, tune that for recoil stabilization, aiming out of stability.
ZLR Talon muzzle, tune that for eagle smoothness and bullet velocity. The laser is using the OLE laser, tune that for aim walking steadiness and aiming auto stability. Absolute solid LMG. I'm surprised more people don't use it, probably because it is LMG and it is kind of slow to use. For the MP5s, using the recoil or the Mir recoil 56 stock, tune that for ADS and aim walking speed. Blackman TCG rear grip, tune that for ADS and sprint to fire. 40 round mag, VLK laser, sprint to fire with aiming auto stability tuned on that. The L38 Falcon barrel, tune that for recoil sentence and damage range. Using a smoke throwing knife with overkill scavenger, fast hands, and high alert.